You know, impounding that bicycle?
Keeping it for safekeeping, sir.
So she's walking and it looks like they're impounding it. So I don't know what really exactly happened. I know that when I was walking, I saw one officer in the park and then two cops sitting up here. And then when I was walking back, going underneath the bridge, they was coming up with the bicycle. So then the lady that was with them, she goes off walking off. They take the bike and ask them, you know, what's up with the bike? They say we're taking it in for safekeeping. I'm wondering if they're trying to use that bike for bait and like that lady grab that bike or something like that. I mean, because I don't see why you would take the bike from the lady and then she went walking off. And now I guess they're trying to figure out where they're gonna take that bike, because like I said, that lady went walking down the road and they acted like they were gonna open up and put that in the trunk, but they're not. I mean, it looks like that's like a little, one of those bike chains right there, bike locks at the very top right there. So I don't think it's stolen, but I don't know. I don't really know what exactly is up with that. Why would you take a bike? Besides that they have like a little operation they got where they're leaving the bike and then trying to catch people on it. I'm gonna get a good picture of that. So not only do they impound your vehicle, but they also impound your bicycle. Right around here, they like to kick you while you're down, basically. So if you can't afford a vehicle, but all you got is a bike, well, they're gonna make sure you don't have that. One way or another, they'll take it from you. That's what pirates like to do. That's what pirates like to do. Great job, guys. Keep up the great work. What's your name? Badge number, by the way.
You have it already.
No, you can tell me. What's your name and badge number, sir?
62, and you already have it.
Can you say it one more time? I can't hear you.